circumstance. Now that I've become aware and I've exposed this tragedy, a sadness grows inside of me. It all seems so unfair. Church of gates, where the grass is overgrown, I saw the writing on her stone. I felt like I would suffocate. In loving memory of her child, so innocent, eyes open wide, I felt so empty as I cried, like part of me have died. I'm learning all about my life by looking through her eyes. And as a remains wander through my head, I wept just like a baby as I lay. She wasn't given any choice. Desperation stole her voice. I've been given so much more in life. I got a son, I've got a wife. I have to suffer one last time to grieve on her and say goodbye. Relieve the anguish of my past to find out who I was at last.